Ted Arnold Scholarship was given to a local Elmira High School student this evening. The scholarship typically goes to a high school student who shows promise in the visual arts and plans on attending a four-year college. Marino won the award by submitting his art, which includes photography and graphic design. He plans to use the $10,000 scholarship this fall when he attends Marywood University, where he will study architecture.